marker. Then with the restart at the 22. Yes, just too much weight on that one. Ndaku Vula dragged it down nicely.
Wow, he's going well in the lineup.
Ndati delivers it to run. And they drive him into the ground.
I think he's been hurt there. Oh, he's in agony. There's no question about that. He has to go off the field for treatment.
Crouch.
He may not be back.
Bind. Set.
The ball is out. Collected by the number four. It's over halfway. More forms. They've got control of this as they look to do something with this ball. The doer has a crack. Nakalibuki goes running hard at the opposition. Waldrop has it now. Murimuri Babu stretching out. No one's going to be able to drag. And he's in.
What a way to run in a try. Executed it very well.
What a try that is.
He's been impressive in this game. You can see his pace here. It is remarkable. No one could catch him. But it was a great pass that set him up.
And the kickoff is made here. Kickoff nicely taken in. Strong defense. The crowd are willing him on with this run. Oh, what a try. That is a good try.
Well, they've been absolutely outstanding, haven't they?
The kick just misses.
Even the best of them misses the wide out, so he won't be disappointed with that.
The restart. Kickoff dragged. Prince with a good darting run. He's trying to turn it over quickly. He pushes the pass further. Oh, he's got away. So a ball here. Dixon has it as they try to keep this moving. Prince finds open space with a long run. Lineouts and seven-a-side rugby are short. The doer gets through the attempted tackle. Ndaku Vula is the target.
It was a very good line out.
Yes, you're absolutely right.
Advantage.
Knocked on by the number five. Referee playing advantage here.
It just slipped out of his hands. It only takes a split second lapse of concentration, really.
Mark tried to slip the pass away. Looks to offload. Dixon runs smack into the defense. The referee has pulled them up. They'll go back to the spot.
Crouch. Bind. Set.
Turns a thing on the inside. Keeps the ball moving. No way.
Release.
Back to his feet quickly and rest it for the ball. This is a maul. And it's there now. Burst down the first one. All right. Back to his feet quickly and wrestling for the ball. Taramai looks for options.
Incredible.
Now here's a real opportunity. He gets there first.
Well, what a scintillating attack.
Shot at goal still to come and chance for another 2 points. And the kick is over. Score now 12-7.
But it's still anyone's at this stage.
Marker with the restart. The kickoff snapped up. Ndaku Vula giving the defence something to think about.
That was a bit weak defensively, wasn't it?
Doer finds support. And a good follow-up here from the number 8. Tucks it on the bounce. Good little step. That'll knock the wind out of him. Good throw at the ball. Runs it hard and fast at the defence. Mujati feeds it off. Doer smashed hard. And he's driven into touch. Dixon takes it nicely.
They are really outstanding in the line-out. It's an area I know they've been working on.
The tackle's not enough. Tackled extremely deep in his own half here. Barker pulls it out of the back. New Zealand Sevens chasing up now. Snapped up the number 7. There's some real force in this defence. Nakali Vuki is absolutely smashed. And he's into touch. Dixon takes it down.
Their performance in the lineup has been pretty solid.
Advantage.
He's got the loose ball. So they'll come back for the scrum.
When he looks back, he will realize
Crouch.
He made a horrible mistake.
Bind. Set.
Good contest and the ball is out. Passes delivered inside. Steps back inside and beats the tackle. Good run, but an even better tackle. Back he goes. Strong defense. Fiji Sevens looking to ruck this. Anybody's ball here. Not fast enough for the breakdown. Turnover ball.
Good turnover. Excellent stuff.
Easily beats the defender. And he's clear through 3. Curry feeds it off now. Passes delivered inside. Forbes has got a bit of room here and off he goes. He gets a double.
Well, the pass from Brilliant was there.
And they hit back once again, quick succession.
He showed all the skills required.
Dead right, Justin. The conversion is good. And we have a close match here.
Still a few moments left in this match, and it's anyone's game.
Your Black Sevens lead at halftime, 14-12. Just heard, we have a capacity crowd, and as you can hear, they're in good voice.
Yeah, no doubt at all.
Dropped in a short kickoff. The doer snaps up the kickoff. And he beats the second man. Pass mark. Nakali Vuki puts the foot down. Waldron moves it off. He's taken down hard. A good pass for the support play. And he stopped in that one. Unable to tackle effectively. There's the ball.
Pretty poor defense, really.
And he's crushed.
Release.
He's trying to turn it over quickly. Lovu Bilavu picks it up. Short one through to his support player. Driving right at the defense. On his way to the try line. Yes, he's over.
He certainly knows how to score the try this guy, doesn't he?
Murivalu sizing up this conversion attempt. The kick, and he's pulled it. Fails to add the points.
Not an easy angle to kick from.
A high, long kickoff. Taramai takes in the kickoff.
pretty good hands on display there.
O'Donnell finds a run. Inside pass. Chris runs it at them. Misses his man. Moves it on. Forbes stretches his legs. Curry gets it away. That is a thunderous punt. Look at that. Loose ball snapped up. They'll look to set it again. Take off. Holding onto the ball until the support arrives.
Advantage.
Oh, no. Spilled it. And it's an advantage here.
Advantage over.
Disappointed with himself for knocking that on.
We told him.
Yo.
Fella, they will move.
Dig in.
Marker sizing up this kick.
You can see that he did very well.
And the kick is over. Scored at 21-17.
Good result.
Then the video that I got has two aces with the blitz.
All black sevens. No. Kickoff. Kickoff taken in. Prince gets a bit of steam. This is a big run and they're oh so close. The ball's being contested. He's broken the tackle apart. But brought down close to the line. And the ball is set up in the run.
Advantage.
Gets the ball to his support player. Oh, he's lost the ball. That's ruined their chance there. So, unable to work it. And they'll
crouch
for the scrum instead.
Bind.
Yeah, he couldn't handle the ball and then knocked it off.
Set.
He'll be annoyed at that.
Solid scrum and the ball's out. 5 meters from their line. Need to clear it here. The doer pushes it on. Fiji Sevens chasing hard. O'Donnell gathers up the loose ball. Ball is ready now. Here's a lovely kick. Here comes the chase. Muri Muri Valu gets the ball up. He pushes it off. Great work. Trying to hold them off now. It's there. Now he gets the ball away. Pushes through that tackle.
Oh my goodness!
On his way to the try line, Prince has a go. That is seven-a-side rugby at its finest.
They did well. Great teamwork to build that try.
And they've scored again quickly here.
He has been electric.
No doubt about that, Justin.
Just look at the way he's committed to this. Outstanding play.
This one is wide. Well, he really shouldn't have missed that one.
Very unusual for him to miss from that angle and that distance.
Marker kicks off. The kickoff snapped up and he smashed in the tackle. All Black Sevens looking to keep this. Breaks the tackle and pushes on. Charging through. Big run. Lovabulavu stops him now. Tarapai keeps it going. He's unloaded. Tackle not complete. Keeps going. O'Donnell driven backwards. Ball's being contested. Curry looks for options. Turns it back on the inside. Dixon. Back to his feet quickly and wrestling to the ball. He saved the ball. And breaks the third. Can they stop him? Tarabai, he's got away from a couple of them. Crowd like that run, finally taken down. So they'll be looking to put a lot of pressure on. This is a good opportunity here. An easy kick to follow. The try right beneath the sticks.
What a move to take them over the line. And aren't they ecstatic?
Excellent work to get another in quick succession.
He's been very instrumental in a lot of things.
Mark bangs it over. Easy.
Yeah, he's striking the ball really well.
Restart then. Kickoff. Dragged it. Now taken to the ground and a good tackle. Spilling it down with the ball. Shot down with a brutal tackle. Now taken down hard. Waldrop has it out the back. That'll knock the wind out of him.
Release.
Rutgers formed. Has to release. Able to find the supporting player there. That pass was fired very flat. Powerful defense. Takes the ball and runs at the defense. And Daku Vula is pushed back in a great tackle. Stringing some phases together. Mujati can't get away from the defense that time. Badua finds support. Bunyanotti Babu smashed hard. Runs at the defense but driven back.
And they've been doing well to apply pressure, and I think they are looking threatening.
Nice inside. And he's floored on that tackle. Yeah, that's a good phase play there. Waldrop is brought to a halt in that tackle.
That was some great play.
Mori Mori Babu crunched in the tackle. Having a go at the ball. Forbes goes down and gets it. Trying to turn it over quickly.
Oh, he has focused him there.
The ball is set up in the ruck. Taramai with a pass. Looking to score here. And it comes back. Great work.
Advantage.
Well, that is a bad mistake. Advantage applies here.
Advantage over.
He just took his eye off the ball slightly and then just knocked it on.
Yes, just too much weight on that one.
Damn.
And in fact, the whistle blows, the game is over. New Zealand Sevens have the victory. And scenes of jubilation here. All Black Sevens celebrating a resounding victory. They've done it. And congratulations must go to them. They've worked so hard to reach this point and deserve their celebrations. All Black Sevens have finished too well.
It's been an interesting game here. There were a small number of penalties conceded, which was good to see.
And now, the presentation of the trophy.
They had a small advantage in terms of territory, but it's not a major disparity.
It's been a great game.
Okay.
Look forward to seeing you next time. Bye from us.
Yeah, too.
Hey guys.
Where'd you go? I gotta go fuck on my pops.
What the hell? You just got back?
Yeah. Is Biggie still here? What you playing, Lesson?
I don't know. I'm just playing regular video.
Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, boy. Doc, are you still there?
Yep.
Oh, yep. Ah, shit. Man, live in this, man. What are you guys doing right now?
I'm on UFC.
I left my broadcast on my seat. Fuck about the bonus.